As the annals of history reveal, a sinister force is reborn once every 100 years. Born from those who seek to fuel the evil that resides within us. Once returned, he will summon forth monsters, and together, they will lay the world to darkness. From his throne in the castle that provides his magic, he seeks to plunge the world into despair. And the name of this harbinger of chaos? Dracula Vlad Tepes, the Lord of Darkness, Count Dracula. Where there is darkness, however, there is also light. Throughout history, brave and bright souls have expelled Dracula's darkness. In the year 1999, brave heroes sealed Dracula's castle within a solar eclipse. After bringing the world to its knees time and time again, the Lord of Darkness was no more. Or so they thought. Dracula's soul transmigrated into the body of a boy. His name was Soma Cruz. To suppress Dracula, a secret government agent was sent from Japan to help. Genya Arikado, also known as Alucard. This man had helped defeat Dracula, his father. As time passed, Dracula's history became legend. In this idyllic time, Genya Arikado received a letter requesting his aid. It told of an overwhelming darkness. A darkness which threatened the hard-fought peace. Surely, the moonlight no longer shone over Dracula's castle. Arikado's cursed home had undeniably been sealed away in the eclipse. And yet, he remained uneasy. He made haste. What awaited him, he could not be certain. All he knew was the future's history had yet to be written.
Huh! Thank you. Welcome back!